Okay, so you're gonna need a little explanation on what this video is really about. Pretty much, me, Strider, and Nick, we were all talking about how poems and songs are like kind of alike and stuff like that. And we got into kind of a debate where saying I could make literally any poem into a song, and they didn't think I could do that. And they challenged me to like different poems to see if I could well make a song with the lyrics of it. And this is well what happened. The poems got very interesting and really challenging. So prepare to feel the cringe. Hi, Carly.
What? Yeah, but I feel like it'd be kind of good.
I was gonna have him do that one. Go look at
Strictly
that one,
Anthem.
Nick.
Feel like I've seen this one.
Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Captain, my Captain, our fearful trip is done. The ship has weathered every rack. The prize we sought is one the port is near the bells. I hear the people are excluding. While follow eyes, the steady of the vessel, grim and daring. Oh, but oh, heart, heart, heart. Oh, the flooding drops of blood. Where on the deck my captain lies fallen cold and dead. Oh captain, my captain, rise up and hear the bells. Rise up for you, the flag is flung for you, hear the bugle trills. Instrumental is kind of short, so like, you know.
Yeah, honestly, the first paragraph, I'd say, if you told me those are the lyrics, if you brush it up a little bit.
Yeah, that was also my first time ever reading this entire thing. So like even yeah, I read I said blood at one part when it's supposed to be oh the bleeding drops of blood. I think I said the bleeding drops of or no, it's supposed to be the oh the bleeding drops of red. I said the bleeding drops of blood. I don't know why.
So honestly, you kind of got me there. Like, I kind of believe you.
Yeah, but send him the one that I said.
A rant.
Errant.
Aaron. Bubbles. I don't know great English, alright?
Ephemeral and so transparent.
Ephemeral, so transparent, but this is now you may depend upon. Stable, a pack, immortal, all by dim.
Opaque.
Opaque.
He has said that he can
Of
do any
the dear
poem into
names,
it.
any concealed within it. Well, I'll do it, but I'm gonna butcher the lyrics, just saying.
Now, the one with the cellar, right, where you put somebody in a cellar.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna have to unmute it on my end.
Seldom we find
No!
says Salem and Dundance. Half an idea in the profoundest sonnet. Through all the flimsy things we see at once as easily as through a Naples bonnet. Trash of all trash, how can a lady don it?
You started to pull this off. You
Mm-hmm.
put something else on. Shit!
Yet heavier far than Petrichor and stuff. Owl downy nonsense that the faintest puff twirls into trunk paper while you can cone it. Inevitably, soul is right enough. The general tacklementis are rant. Bubbles. Or do I know this another instrumental part?
this off. I'm really disappointed. Like, shit.
I'm impressed. This is actually really impressive.
I feel like this is now a challenge. You have to find a really bizarre poem that he has to try this to.
Another video of this part too. The ship dies. The ship goes under the water. Their parents are dead. It's so saddening.
Like
bubbles,
like a half a semester.
Ephemeral and so transparent, but this is now you may depend upon it. Stable, opaque, immortal, all by dint of the dear names that he concealed within. Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe.
See, all the poems that I can think of that I personally like can easily be turned into songs. I can't think of any ones that are messed up. Nick, it's your mission. Find one, now.
This is gonna kill me. Is this all tongue twisters? Like, yeah, corpse, sure. Corpse, horse, and worse. Keep you Susie bit sus busy. What? Sussy suit? Make your head with heat grow dizzy. Tear an eye, your dress you'll tear. Tear. Queer. Wait. Queer. Queer, fair, seer, hear my prayer. Pray, consult your loving poet, make my coat look new, dear, sew it. Just compare, heart, hear, and heard. Dies and diet, lord and word. Alright, let's just try this. I'll try it with a song that I was originally thinking. It's probably not gonna go super well, but we'll...
Daughter, laughter, and terpsichore.
Theo's creation.
No.
In creation. Studying English pronunciation. I will teach you in my verse. Sounds like a corpse, horse, and worse. I will keep you Susie, busy. Make your head grow with you, grow dizzy, tear in eye, grow aggressive, you tear, queer, fair, steer. Hear my prayer, console loving your poet. Make my coat look new and dear, sew it. Just compare your heart, hear and heard. Dies and diet, lord and word, sword and surd. Retain in Britain, mind my ladder, it's how it's written. Made it, sounded, played, say, said. Paid, laid, but not played. Now surely not plague you with such words as vague and egg. But you careful how you speak. Say gush, a bush, a stake, a strake, a break, and bleak. Previous a precious and forsea via recipe, pipe, studying style, choir, woven, oven, how and low, script, receipt, true poem, toe, say anything expecting, fraud and trickery, daughter, laughter, and terpsichore, branch, ranch, measles, topsails, aisles, muscles, similes, reviles, holy, holly, signal and signing, same examining, but mining. Scholar, vicar, and cigar, stoller, mika, war, and far from desire, desirable, admiral, and admire, lumber, plumber, beer, but briar, top sham, bro, ham, renown, but known, acknowledged, and long gone, non tone, one enema, numb, volumoral, kitchen, lichen, laundry, and laurel. Gertrude, German, wine and wine, bow, kind, kindred, humankind, tortoise, croise, cardinals, leather, reading, heaven, heavier, this pathonic labyrinth gives moss, grass, book, Crooch, Ninth, Plinth, have you ever yet endeavored to pronounce Reverend and Severed? Demon, Lemon, Ghoul, Fuel, Soul, Peter, Petrol, and Patrol. Belay does not end like belay. Boquit, Wallet, Mallet, and Chalet. Blood and Flutter, not like food. Noah's Mold, like should and would. Banquet is not nearly parked. Which exactly runs with Naki? Discount. Discount, load and broad, over to forward, to reward, ricochet and crochet, croquet, right, your pronunciation's okay, rounded, wounded, grieve and sieve, friend and find, alive and live, is your R correct and higher, heats asserts and rhymes, thalia, hue and hug, and hood, bahoot, bohien, minute a minute, say I'm skishing with precision now. Position and transition. Would I tally with the rhyme? If I mention pedidium, 2 P's, 3 pence. T's are easy, but cease and grease and grease and greasy. Furnace and nice and valis and revice. Rabies, but not lullabies of such frizzling words and nonsense. Rhyming well, the cautious, tortious. You envelop bliss, I hope, in an elephant envelope. Would you steal like some more? You'll have it. Abadite, David, David, to abjure, to pejure, chic, does not sound like subject, but an ache, liberty, library, heave, and heaven, Rachel, Lodge, and Mustache, 11, we say hello, but aloud, people let birds out, but vote, mark the difference, moreover, between, mover, plover, dover, and leeches, breeches, boy eyes, precise, chalice, papulus, and lice, camel, constable, unstable, and principal, disciple, label, and petal, and natal, and candle, wait, surmise, play, promise, pow, suit, suit, ruin, circuit, conduit, rhyme with shark it, and beyond it, but it's not hard to tell why it's Paul, mall, but Paul, mall, muscle, muscular, gal, iron, timber, climber, bullion, lion, worm, and storm, chase, chaos, chair, senator, spectator, mayor, ivy, privy, famous, clemmer, hazard, of a dredge and hammer, pussy, and hussy, and possess, dessert, but dessert, address, golf, wolf, contents, lieutenants, hoist and loaf, the flags, the left, benence, courier, courier, tome, bone, comb, cow, and cow, pow, and some home. What the hell? I butchered so many of those that are easy too. I just couldn't.
Or like making things up, because like you'd be on one line and then I'd look at the next line and you'd say something else and I'm like, eh.
Yeah.
I put the words pretty well.
Yeah, you did.
I was trying to keep, it's hard to keep a beat with it and say the words correctly because I'm trying to like say the words along with the beat, but like. Then it would go onto a word that I don't even understand, well. And it's like, what?
Oh, you did real well. That's for sure. Like, the tempo was good, and some parts were pretty swift, but then there'd be some parts where it was like, police, and you're like, police or whatever.
Yeah, near the end, I just started dying. I was
laughing. The one part that I could hold the laugh in is when you said muscles.
Yeah. It's because I read one word and then I'm all like, as I'm saying the word, I'm already looking at the next word to try to see like what I have to say ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Like I said, you did surprising really well, but like muscles. Like,
yeah, there's muscle and up. Yeah, there's muscle and then muscular. I was saying muscle and then just reading the word muscular is like already like. Getting ready to say it and just said muscle.
But it was pretty good, to be honest.
I gotta give you credit.